For the civilian?
Yeah.
Along the freeways in their metal coffins, we show them that the human spirit is still alive.